This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
What's up, guys? Back with another one. I'm Ryan, my man George.
What's poppin', guys? How you living?
You know what? Las Vegas coming back at you another unbiased, real reaction.
Yes. Shout out to our free thinkers.
Yeah, man.
All right, man. We're gonna get into this Nicki thing, man. She dropped a couple tracks. She dropped Barbie Tings, which we heard. So that's why we're not doing Barbie Tings. We heard that.
Mm-hmm.
And then Chun Li. We have not heard Chun Li yet.
Chun Li.
Yeah. It looks like this one is trending number 3 right now.
Yeah, man.
So let's see what's going on. Of course, because you know it's Nicki.
It's Nicki.
You know, and she's been gone for a little while. Took a little break. So.
And isn't Chun Li, isn't that from a video game? Chun Li?
Oh, yeah,
Street Fighter.
Yep. Chun Li. Here we go, let's get into it.
Hey, yo. Look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on him now, swinging off the rim. Bitch ain't coming off the bench. While I'm coming off the court, fully drenched.
Like, this beat is hard, too, though.
Yeah. Yeah, she said, dunk on him now, swinging off the rim.
Yeah.
She said, bitch ain't coming off the bench while I'm coming off the court fully drenched. Like, I'm in the game, I'm scoring.
I'm killing it.
You know what I'm saying? I'm killing them while you're on the bench.
You
ain't even coming off the bench.
Yep. Uh-huh.
So I like that. big girl talk. Let's get back to it.
Pick up some hater rain, get your thirst quenched. But gang got the hammer and the wrench. I'm putting up in that 20 million off the lot.
Yeah, this is hot.
Yeah, already.
This is hot.
Already. This got this like a hot. Nice groove. I like her style and her charisma. Her confidence is off the chain, as always.
Mm-hmm.
As always, in Nicki fashion.
I think one of the most confusing statements we make on this channel is like understanding the difference between hot and like an artistic marvel. This is what I would call hot. What we mean by hot is it's an entertaining song. You know what I mean? Makes you want to get up, makes you want to dance, makes you want to have fun.
Yep.
But even with hot songs, we still like there to be slick lines in it.
Of course.
I don't think, like we always say, there's no excuse for poor lyricism.
Yeah.
For you to just not give any effort in the lyricism. You know what I'm saying? Because we came up in an era where dudes were rapping.
Exactly, yeah.
With club songs were still slick. Biggie was still saying stuff. Jay was still saying stuff. You know, even Nas with Uchiwali. Like, people were still saying slick things and had clever lines in club songs. So we're not expecting you to be like, artistically amazing on a club song, but we want you to have a little bit, just show us a little bit of effort.
Yep.
So lines like I had pointed out earlier, while I'm coming off the court fully drenched, that's a slick line. She's saying, I'm in the game and I'm scoring, right? I'm making hits, I'm killing a rap game, and you're on a bench not doing anything. That's clever.
Exactly.
But she's still having fun and riding the beat, and you can still dance to it, you know what I mean?
Yep.
So I want people to really understand that, you know, because they just think
you're right, that's a good point. That's a good point.
They think that we're saying that you have to be a fucking incredible artistic. You know, it has to be an incredible artistic masterpiece on a club song. We're not saying
no.
Just give us a couple clean lines, you know what I mean? So we can, you know that you at least are trying to rap. So, anyways, let's get back to it.
Show off my diamonds, I'm playing murder rock. Ain't pushing out his baby's telly biter rock.
Hey.
Bitch, you been corn. Bentley Tinson, Fendi Prince song.
Hey.
I mean, I've been song. X-Men been form. Nicki found out a Nicki like the Prince song.
I just love her confidence, man. Just the way she can just control the track, man. It's just fly.
And she's slick.
Yeah.
She's slick. Even up here, you know. Oh, now she trying to be friends like I forgot.
Like,
you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't forget that shit you was talking about. I want to be friends. Showing off my diamonds like I'm signed to the rock.
Yep.
Ain't pushing out these babies till you buy the rock.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, no, I ain't having your babies until you buy this rock.
Put a ring on it.
But just slick writing. Fun, slick lines in there just to keep you, you know, just to keep the shit honest.
Yep.
You know what I mean? So you're not just bullshitting around. But still, you can groove, have a good time too. Because I can see this in the club going off.
But yeah, she's going in. she's getting busy. She's getting busy.
I'm rocking with this one so far. Let's keep it going.
Oh, I get it. They painted me out to be the bad guy. I went and copped the chopsticks. Put it in my bun just to pop shit. Now everybody like she really is the best.
Yep.
You played checkers, couldn't beat me playing chess. Now I'm about to turn around and beat my chest. Just King Kong. Just King Kong. Yes, I'm King Kong. This is King Kong.
This is fire. This is hot.
Yeah, I like it.
To me, this is hot.
Yeah, I like it.
And, you know, the whole Tony Montana thing that she was saying, you know, that was off of Scarface.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh, you're going to paint me as the
bad guy.
You know what I mean? She's been looked at as the bad guy, right? Like, she's kind of been picking on other rappers. And people are looking at her like it's her fault and she's creating this beef. And I like how she's sort of embracing that. Like, okay, you want to see the bad guy?
Like, I'm gonna beat my chest.
I'm gonna beat my chest like I'm the one. Fuck it, I embrace it now.
Yep.
Even though that's not true. Even though I don't feel I'm the bad guy, but since I'm aware of it now, since you guys keep trying to put that on me, so I thought that was dope. Yeah. Let's keep it going.
I'm in a championship.
What? It's rings on.
Rings on.
They need rappers like
rings on,
so they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me.
That's cool. That's cool. It is fly.
She's murdering it.
And she's just swagging the shit out.
Killing.
She's just like, her confidence is just off the chain right now. I mean, she's actually has some bars. Even in the chorus, it's pretty tight.
The chorus is hot.
You know?
She said, hey, yo, I've been on, bitch, you been con, Bentley tents on, Fendi Prince on. I'm thinking Fendi Prince on the seats of the Bentley. I mean, I've been Storm, X-Men been Form. That's hard.
Yeah.
It's a Storm from X-Men. I've been Storm, X-Men been Form. So the team's been solid.
Yep.
I'm assuming the X-Men meaning Young Money. You know, her, Lil Wayne, and Drake. That's hot.
What did he say? He keep dialing Nicki like the Prince song.
Yeah. Y'all know about that Prince song?
I knew a girl named Nicki. I don't know about that shit. That was the shit. Woo.
But that was hot. She referenced the Prince song, Dialing Nicki or whatever, but that was fire. Even the last part of it too. Ayo, I've been off. Laura Bancroft.
Yep.
You know, Laura Croft from Tomb Raider is what she's referencing there. So that's slick, played by Angelina Jolie. So hard, love it.
Yeah, man.
Let's finish it up.
Place the Tony, drop the Benz off.
Yeah, that was fire. I can't wait for Chris Brown to dance in his mansion to that song.
Yeah.
I want to see Chris Brown get off on that joint though. Yeah, that is just a fire party club joint, man.
When she said I'm gonna beat my chest like I'm King Kong, that whole scene in Training Day when he said that, he's the villain, but no one's fucking with him.
Fucking.
You know, it's like you still ain't fucking with him, and I kind of feel like that's what she's doing here. She's flexing, but she's giving you bars still, which we talk about.
Yep.
And the song still sounds good. I mean, the body of the music is still there.
It's just hot.
You know?
So it's hot. Good point.
I think she's embracing that evil.
Absolutely.
You know? So,
dude, man, great points, man. Listen, man. Nicki fans. Nicki, we think Nicki is talented. She just needs to use her powers for good instead of evil. I just want to see her go in different places artistically.
Right.
I mean? Because even if she's saying slick lines, at the end of the day, what are you talking about? You know what I mean? Bitch, I've been on Bentley. Okay, Fendi Prince on the Bentley. What are you actually talking about? And I just think she's so influential. Like, her fan base is crazy. They're typing some crazy shit in the comments about us right now. About us saying nothing but great things now that I'm saying. I have some critique for her. They're talking some crazy shit right now in the comments. But I just think, it would be nice for her to go different directions artistically, because I feel like I hear the same shit. Like, I'm the best. Y'all my sons. You know, so y'all can't fuck with me. It's the same thing I'm hearing constantly from her. So
Absolutely. At
this point, she's been dominant for X amount of time. Now let's start building legacy points. You know, because as it stands, let's just say the people in the future, if they look back on hip hop and they run into Nicki Minaj's music, they're gonna be like, okay, well let's read an excerpt from Miss Nicki Minaj. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
supposedly the greatest female rapper ever. Ayo, I been on, bitch you been con, Bentley tents on, Fendi Prince on. You know what I'm saying? It's shallow.
I get
it's
what shallow. You're saying.
I just want to hear something different. I want to hear something inspiring. I want to hear something that's going to elevate minds, especially because she's got a lot of young, impressionable females.
Yeah, that's true,
that
man.
Are following her. Let's hear something else. I mean, we've heard it.
That's a good point.
And
you're
killed
right.
it. And I like this. This is good for hip hop, guys. I like party music. Party music has been dope since Big Daddy. Big Daddy Kane was dancing.
They don't know about that.
Yeah, but
don't even bring that up.
Go do your research on Big Daddy Kane. You know what I'm saying? Go do your research. But we've been partying, Kid and Play. We've been partying in hip hop, and I like this. We're not saying we don't like this. It's just like we've heard it. Okay, now let's see. What's the next chapter of Nicki Minaj's career gonna be, and how is she going to really define her legacy? Because I look at her now, and I just don't think she has the content to really be taken seriously as one of those people personally. But Nicki Minaj fans. I enjoyed this song. It's a hot club song. That's it.
Okay? And that's not a diss.
Chill.
Don't,
you know what I'm saying? Don't hurt me.
That's right? Not a diss, man. Yeah. I think everything you said is valid, but that's
I'm glad you understand.
That's not a diss because you expect more from her because you see greatness.
Yep.
That's not a diss.
Yep.
That's saying right there that you think she's dope. If you didn't think she had anything else better to bring to the table, you wouldn't even bring the shit up.
Yep.
So that's dope.
Yep.
I agree.
Oh, well, I'd be saying she was trash if that
right, happened. Exactly.
And she's not.
So
there's a lot of people who there's extremes, right? There's yep. people who think Nicki is just godlike, and there's people that think Nicki's trash. You know, she's neither. She's not godlike. I don't think she has the content to back up her being this force in terms of artistic force. She's not that. I haven't heard it yet. But she's definitely not trash. She's definitely very talented. I just think she needs to just reroute you know, her legacy a little bit and start giving us some content that can really stand the test of time. That's all.
Yep.
All right? But hot joint.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah. By the way, shout out to Cat Beast for sponsoring this video. We appreciate that, guys.
Absolutely.
If you guys are interested in getting your custom hats or hoodies or whatever the case may be, please click that link in the description.
Yep.
Use our promo code LIV10. You'll get a discount. So that's it, guys. But that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Lost to Vegas, George Ryan.
We out.
We out.